Yo, what's up guys? It is Joji, back with another video, and today I will be getting new rims on my Ford Focus RS at the new tire shop. So Greenville just added a new tire shop to the game, and I want to change my rims on my Ford Focus as the rims aren't the nicest in my opinion, and I know they have so many nice rims there. They got so many options, and it is like at the Just Buy Plaza is in that area, and yeah, we got to drive all the way there, and I think my car's a bit dirty, so we might get a car wash also. But here's my nude Ford Focus. This thing is so nice. I'm so glad I got it. I love the Ford Focus. It's such a beautiful car. But other than that, guys, let's go drive it straight to the tire shop. It is a nice early morning in Greenville. It is 7 a.m. and let's just get our day started. I already ate some breakfast. I had some eggs and bacon for breakfast. So yeah, I had a pretty good breakfast. But other than that, let's get driving. I love the Ford Focus. This thing is so nice and yellow. But yeah, we're gonna get new rims. Oh, it just sounds so, guys, listen to this. Oh my, no, oh my god. Okay, I think they do repairs there. Oh my god, we just smashed my Ford Focus. Oh my god, just listen to this out. Oh my god. Oh my god, just listen to that. This thing sounds beautiful. It's I think it's like a quiet day today in Greenville, but here, let's make a right over here. Let's get into the main road, and we're gonna get a car wash like near like the McDonald's and the gas station over there. But let's just make a left. Nobody's coming. But yeah, let's go. I also do need to get some gas because I'm like at a quarter tank, so we're also gonna go get some gas. But tell me if you guys like this new Ford Focus. I think it's amazing. They added it in the new Greenville update. Also guys, comment down below, what is your guys' favorite car from the new update? Because I really liked a bunch of the cars from this new update, but I think the favorite is my Ford Focus or the Stradman Jeep Gladiator. Also tell me if you guys want to see like videos on the Stradman. Oh, another crap. Dude, why is there just a car in the middle of the road? Oh my god. My car is getting all beat up. My new Ford Focus is literally also, okay, we gotta get repaired. Oh, and there goes again. Dude, this has been going wild. Oh my god. This has been going wild this for, like, just, oh my god. I think the car is fine. It's all right. It's not too bad. It could have been worse. But why is there just a car in the middle of the road? I don't even know. It's fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it. But yeah, guys, tell me if you guys want to see like a video on like the Stradman Jeep Gladiator. I want to do like a bunch of cool videos with that. Also, I am going to be live streaming in like a next couple days. Tomorrow, I might do a game. But what the? Oh my god. That person just smashed right into the middle. They also added these new traffic lights over here. But yeah, I want to do like more streams because I haven't been streaming as much lately. I've only been streaming like once a week. But I think on Tuesday, I'm gonna do a South Florida stream, and on Monday I might do a Greenville stream. So yeah, tell me if you guys want to see that. But let's go straight to the tire shop. We gotta make like a right over here, so we got some people driving. Pretty nice. And then, oh yeah, you hear the ticking, you hear the beeping. That's how you know I gotta go get some gas. So we got the gas station over here, and yeah, we're gonna go fill up and we're gonna go clean the car. So let's clean the car first before we fill up, so we can get it all clean. We don't want to fill up a dirty car, you know what I mean. So yeah, we're right here. Here it is. I haven't been to the car wash in a minute, honestly. I've been keeping my cars clean recently, but this is a little bit dirty and I want it to be perfectly clean. Oh my god, my gas tank key, or like the gas light keeps flashing. I understand I'm low on gas. I'm gonna fill up. But here we go. Yeah, I gotta get my car all clean for the mechanic shop. I'm not trying to bring in a dirty car. Here we go, let's just fill it up, and there we go. So we filled it up, and the tire shop is just down the road there, so it's all the way down there. And yeah, it's in the Just Buy Plaza. They did like construction in that area. They added a whole new parking lot over there, which is really nice. I actually think they did an amazing job over there. Yeah, we're just on our way right now. This Ford Focus is so nice, and I can't wait to get new rims on it, because these old rims, or like these base rims, aren't my cup of tea, you know. I want to get something. Like, I want to get, like, black rims, maybe some gray rims, just some nice rims. But here it is. You guys see the new Just Buy sign they put up, so people know if they want to stop off at Just Buy, they can go right there. Oh, it also tells us the speed limit there. That's cool. We turn in right here. Yes. Turn it in right here. And here it is, guys, the new tire shop. It's just called Tires, so pretty nice. They also do oil changes, so if I ever need an oil change, we'll come over here. But here it is. Here, let's just park our car first and let's go inside. I'm pretty sure we go to the rims. I don't need to get new tires. I'm just gonna keep my summer tires on until it turns winter. You know, when it starts to snow, I'll get snow tires on it, if I even still have it by winter. But Jesus, look at these rims. We got a mailbox here, but look at these rims. These are some nice rims right here. I really like these ones right here. But yeah, look at all these rims. Hello, can I please get some new rims for my car? Thank you. So we're gonna get some new rims for my Ford Focus over there. I can't wait. Hey, I think this is a guy working here. Hey, can I get some new rims? Oh, he kinda, okay, I think that's it. I'll take that as a yes. Oh, he's getting in his car. Maybe it doesn't work here, I don't know. But I think I'm gonna go get some new rims now. So we just gotta bring it on here, and they're gonna give us an option of what we want. So let's bring it in right here to the rims. This is such a nice shop. I think they did an amazing job building this. And just look at the inside. I don't know if you guys, oh my god, okay, we gotta watch out. And here are the rims we can choose. Oh, I think my car's a bit oh my god. Okay, there we go. Straighten out. But here we go. So we got the factory rims. So these are from all the trim rims. And we got the custom rims. Here are all the custom rims. Which rim should we get? There are a lot of good rims, guys. Oh my god. Let's get, oh, we got teddy bear rims. Oh, 50k. Oh my god. So they all got prices too. They're all different prices. Ooh, I really like these black rims. I think these black rims are so nice. Ooh, there's a lot of good rims. These rims right here are nice. Oh, they're only 1,000, not that expensive. But here are like all the factory rims. Factory rims aren't even that bad either. But I do want to get the custom rims because they're just so nice, and the custom is always nice. I also wish I could lower this, but I can't lower it at the moment. Maybe I might be able to lower the car, like the suspension on it, stance it out. That'd be so nice. But what rims, guys? Do you think I go for these black ones? How much do they cost? 2.5 grand? That is not that much. But some rims? That is not, ooh, these are nice. Oh, I really like these. 3K for these? I might have to get those. Why don't we just try on a whole bunch of rims? See which ones we like the most. I think we're going to do that. So guys, I also spotted these rims at the top. 3 grand for these. I think that's really nice. I think those would look nice. So yeah, we're just going to look at a whole bunch of different rims. I guess we're just going to test a bunch. So I want to try these ones we saw right here. These black ones. These ones at the bottom. And I think I want to test these ones at the top. So let's buy these ones at the top. Let's see these on these. Ooh! Those are nice. Hey, we got this other guy on a truck. You want to get some new rims too? These are really nice. They're not black though. If these were black, I think they'd be really nice. I think these are really nice. Let's just try on all of them, honestly. Why not? What are these? Oh my, 75k. Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna get those. Let's look at these bronze rims. Whoa, bronze rims. Ooh, those are nice. I don't think they match the car, but I can definitely put these on some of my other cars. Ooh, oh, I like these rims too. Let's get these rims at the bottom, the ones we were eyeing. Let's see these. Oh my, those are so nice. Oh my goodness. Do we get these, guys? Do we get these or these? There's these other ones I really like. Let's look at these. Oh, these are so nice. These are like more grayish. I think I like these ones more. These are so nice. Do you guys see? That is so hard to debate. Oh my goodness. These are really nice rims they got. What about these? Let's get these. Let's look at these. Ooh, those are, dude, all of these rims look so good. What is your guys' favorite rim? I'm really curious. I think all of these rims are so good. I think Greenville did such an amazing job, and all the devs adding this to the game. Like, really, because like before, you had to buy a new car, because every car, you know how you can buy a car and get different rims. Now you can go here, which is way more convenient. But guys, I think I'm gonna get these rims right here. These ones at the bottom for 2.5k. These ones at the bottom. I think these are just the nicest. Just look at these things on my yellow Ford Focus. Might also change the color. I don't know if I'm gonna keep yellow, but for now I'm gonna keep yellow. But yeah, this is really nice. I really do appreciate it, the job guys they put on all the rims right now. I think they did an amazing job. Huge shout out to tires. You guys should definitely come here if you want to get some new tires or rims if you live here. Can we actually change the tires? I don't know if we can or not. Can we change it? That'd be really cool if we can change the tire. I don't think they have any tires in stock. Yeah, I don't think they have any tires in stock or anything like that. Maybe if they have like some tires in stock, I'll get some tires definitely. Cause I do want to get some drift tires and some summer tires. Cause I do want to go drifting in this bad boy. You can definitely drift really well. But thank you, tires. I really do appreciate it. I already paid $2,500 for these. That's not that bad. I think it was a pretty good bargain. I might also put like a different plate on this, like my Ontario plate. But yeah, we're just gonna go home right now. Might even stop off to go get some food. I'm so glad we got these new tires. Or wheels, I meant. Oh my god. But tell me if you guys like these wheels. I think they're so nice. I think I did an amazing job picking these out. But yeah, we're just gonna go get some food. And then after that, we're gonna head home in this beautiful Ford Focus RS. Alright, so we've made it back to the gas station where I literally filled up on gas and got a car wash. But I think I'm gonna go get some quick food from here, some fast food, because I'm pretty hungry. You know, it's lunchtime, it's 1, so I'm gonna go get some lunch in here. Let's go. They got a Scotty Travis Jack. They got a Scotty Travis Jack. I'll give me that. Give me some orange juice, because I like orange juice. And give me some let's get some fries for 50 cents. Let's go. So they got a meal. Oh, it comes with fries and a drink. Nice. And what should we get for a soda? Let's get root beer right here. Ooh, with aged vanilla. Oh, that's gonna taste so good. I don't really want coffee right now, but yeah, I think that's good. I don't think we're gonna get the orange juice. Thank you guys, I appreciate it. Thank you guys so much for the food. My total came out to $14. Pretty expensive for just one meal myself, but it's fine. You know, I gotta eat good. But yeah, I'm gonna go home and finish up this meal all like once I'm home. But yeah, guys, this thing is so nice. Tell me if you guys like the rims. Let me know if you guys think I should have got different rims, because I really like these rims, and there's a lot of great options. They got so much rims to pick through, and I think there's just so many great options. Hey, there's that guy on the road from the tire shop. I saw him over there in like the pickup truck. But yeah, we're going home right now in this beautiful Ford Focus. I love the black rims. I think I did an amazing job once again. Also, let me know if you guys are in my Discord server. The link is in the description. It's the first link in the description. I really recommend you guys join the Discord, because I do want to start recording with you guys, because I want to start doing more videos with fans, and I think it'd be amazing. Also, guys, the 2,000 subscriber special video is coming out soon. Hey, look, we got a nice blue car in front of us. But yeah, I'm going to do a video on the 2,000 subscriber special. Yeah, let's make a... Oh, is that another Ford photo? Oh, that's like the lower models. I don't know. That's... Yeah, get away from me. Oh, look, we got some people. Ooh, nice G-Wagon. I wonder where those people are going. But yes, guys, we are almost home right now. We're finally making it home. But yeah, guys, definitely join the Discord server. Do a bunch of cool stuff in there. I talk to you guys. I want to start doing giveaways in there. You guys can find out when I upload. You guys can join my stream games. And yeah, it's just, you're really just missing out if you're not in the Discord server. But here it is, home. I also started snacking on some of my fries, because they just smell so good, man. I love fries. One of my favorite food, especially with salt. Oh my god. Salty fries taste so good. But anyways, we've now made it home. I'm definitely gonna finish up this food. But guys, just look at this Ford Focus. Oh my god. I wanna get some cinematic shots of this, but I don't have free cam, guys. Oh my god, I wish I had free cam, because I don't have enough subs to get the content creator role beside my name. Guys, eventually, if I ever get enough subs, I'll definitely do some cinematic shots in Greenville, because I think you need to have like 10k subs to get a free cam in Greenville. But I think it'd just be so nice if I can get some cinematic shots of this. But here, let's just put it on the road right now, and let's just rev it, because this thing sounds so nice. Just listen to this, guys. Oh my god, that sounds nice. Listen to that. That sounds so nice. Oh my god, I'm so glad I bought this. I also bought it for 40 grand, for the people that were wondering. 40 grand used, not bad. Here, let's put it in the garage with these new rims. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Me showing you guys me getting new rims in Greenville, Wisconsin, because they opened up the new tire shop in the new update. Also, guys, go check out the new update video, because I did a video on the new Greenville update, and I really recommend you guys go checking it out. But other than that, join the Discord, guys. Join the Roblox group. Links are in the description. Also, cop this fire merch. I'm wearing the Joji shorts with the Vans and then my Joji long sleeve. But other than that, have a great rest of your day, guys, and peace out.